Certainly took your sweet time.
Hey, it's good to see you too. Everyone okay?
We're fine. You made it just in time.
Any luck with the data disk?
Huh. Luck, he says.
Al cracked the encryption. The disk contains a complete copy of Nefarious's battle plan. He's going to attack planet after planet, leaving nothing but robots in his wake. The Bioobliterator is so well protected, Nefarious doesn't believe we can stop it.
Can we?
I estimate our odds at approximately 1 in 63 million, give or take.
Hey, that's, well, you know, not so bad.
A Bioobliterator is programmed to recharge its power cells after each attack.
It's recharging at a base on planet Koros right now. And Ratchet, the next target is Veldin.
There it is! But how are we supposed to take it out? My biggest gun wouldn't even put a dent in that thing.
Then we will need a bigger gun.
Yeah, right. Where are we gonna get that kind of firepower?
Found it.
Huh? Whoa. Yeah, that ought to do it.
If you can get me inside the command center, I can override the targeting system and take control of that ion cannon.
Let's go.
Hey, pal. Today's special offer is a plasma coil. Mint condition. Still in the box. See you soon.
Yeah.
after all those holofields, there is one thing you should know by now. Do not mess with Agent Clank. Incoming call from the Phoenix.
Nice shooting, Clank. There's no telling how many lives you just saved. But we're not done yet.
Huh?
Al just finished decoding the data disk. Nefarious secretly constructed a second bio-obliterator. A new model, even more dangerous than the one you just destroyed.
Where is it?
Nefarious has a master control center on planet Milo. We believe the last bio-obliterator is there now, guarded by an entire robot army.
Then we better get moving.
Be careful, guys. This time...
I'll bet you miss your old shield charger, huh? Lucky for you, I just picked one up. Come see me if you're interested.
You're going to need the Tira guys up ahead. Security is airtight, so it won't be easy. These robot Tiranoids are smarter than they used to be.
Thank you.
too late.
It is! Nefarious has already initiated the launch sequence. If that thing gets into space, Felden won't have a chance.
That's not gonna happen.
for your insolence, you miserable rodent. You'll regret...
Sorry, Nefarious. Your flight's been canceled.
Lawrence! Lawrence? Lawrence!
How can I be of assistance?
Annihilate him!
Just kidding. You've reached my holographic voicemail. Leave your name and a brief message. Ta-ta!
Fine. I'll do it myself.
Important, sir. It's almost time for my solo.
Begin the transformation!
I call it Base Odyssey.
Now, Lawrence!
If you insist.
Now the age of robots begin!
cards. Engage the teleporter.
Would you care to specify a destination, sir?
Who cares? Just get us out of here. What? That wasn't even close to 60 seconds!
Bye-bye. We're live from the star-studded premiere of the latest Hollow film in the Secret Agent Clank series. The atmosphere is positively electric as thousands of fanatical fans clamor for a glimpse of their favorite celebrities.
Agent Clank,
it seems your luck has finally run out. The time has come to say goodbye. Your tricks won't do you any good this time, Agent Clank. I have been waiting for this moment a long time, and now I am going to blow you into a million pieces! Get this thing off me!
Well, he got that monkey off his back. Do not even think about it.
I'm afraid we're well out of range, sir. Perhaps if you had bothered to specify a destination...
When will we be in range?
Oh, I'm sure something will come along in, say, 5 or 10,000 years.
Ah! I don't believe this! Now what?
I don't suppose you can play drums.